I am Surya Agrawal and you are watching your favorite YouTube channel Gardening is my passion. Today friends, I will give you a garden overview of this Deb Prasad Nursery, and I tell you this is in the Mahamayapur Chaulkhola, and this is Nodakali South 24 Kodas, just adjacent to the Kolkata Thakurpukur, around 15 kilometers away from Kolkata Thakurpukur, and you can visit here for the every kind of seedlings, especially for the imported seedlings from Sakata, Germany, or from Binari, every kind of Pan-American seedlings you can get here, and every kind of season flower seedlings you can see. I am showing you, starting from the, this is all impressions here from the seeds, and I tell you the plants are around, each plant are grown here. This is salvia, each plants are grown around 2-inch pot. These are the 2-inch pot. These are the plants here, salvia. And impatience here you see. And if you grow this impatience here, all are 10 rupees each. Since these are the potted in 2-inch pots, these are 10 rupees each. And these are around 5-inch pots, salvia. These are 20 rupees each you can get here, plants. And if you want coleus, coleus 10 rupees each plant. This is 2-inch pot, coleus 10 rupees each. Now come along here, verbena or every kind of calendula here, and some petunia. Petunia also 10 rupees each. You see, these are the best quality petunia. You can buy here this type of petunia. You just take it and grow it in your 10-inch pot will be nice, or if you can grow 5-inch or 6-inch also do. So these are the all petunia here, different types of petunia. And if you want Inca variety, Inca are also nice. 2-inch pot Inca, 8 rupees each Inca. And here you see the Aster variety, Aster also 8 rupees each. Best quality Aster variety you can get here, Aster variety also 8 rupees each. So these are the different types of dianthus, petunia, mixed variety, and different types of hanging plants also you can get here, 50 rupees to 100 rupees each, hanging baskets. And you see, and I tell you this is the address here, and giving the telephone number also. So this is the signboard here, you see, this is the mobile number, Deb Prasad Nursery. You can visit here, and I tell you this is offline nursery. You have to visit here and you can get every kind of chrysanthemum, dahlia cuttings. These are all dahlia grown from cuttings. So every kind of dahlia cuttings you can get here. These are all impatience. So besides this, you can get different types of big size flower plant, chrysanthemum or dahlia or coleus plants, different types of some succulent plants, every kind of plants you can get here. You visit here and I'll tell you, you can get the best varieties of seedlings here, and that too in big size around. So this is here, just come along, I am giving the overview of the rest of the plants. Thank you. So these are the plants of chrysanthemum in 5-inch pot, 20 rupees each, and coleus also 20 rupees each. You can get around 50 varieties of coleus, different color varieties of coleus is 20 rupees each. And see behind, lots of plants are also there. Even if you want, you can get the roses also. Get here in 20 rupees only. So best quality of Rio, you can get at least 3 to 4 varieties of Rio plants you can get here in 20 rupees here. This is all the plants here, and different types of hanging baskets are also here in 20, 30 or 50 rupees each you can get here. And he is Supratip, one of the owner of this nursery. So this is here, just visit here and you will be enjoy the shopping here. So hope you enjoy the video. If you at all like the video, please give it a like, give it a thumbs up. If you want to share, please share with your near and dear ones. If you are very new to my channel, please subscribe my channel. I'm going to give you a lot about the gardening tips and tricks and all. Thank you very much. Thank you for being with us. So nice of you. Thank you.